Okay guys, these are the bear crawls. So what I want you to do, we're on all fours like animals, okay? Basically, your body is just over your hands, so your shoulders are over your hands to start with, okay? And what we're doing is opposite arm, opposite leg coming forward. Opposite arm, opposite leg coming forward, okay? The knee always comes outside your body when you're doing this, okay? And then once we get the movement right, okay? So once we get the movement right, we're coming through fast, okay? As fast as you can, okay? And the other movement that I will actually tell you sometimes is something called a reverse bear crawl, alright? So that's just reversing the movement. The knee always goes outwards, not inwards, to keep the knee safe. That's the bear crawl.